Hi guys, welcome back to Bow Ties and Bangles with Lola Bands. Welcome back to my channel. I just want to say hi, welcome back. I know that it's been a while. I haven't recorded a video in a long time and actually uploaded it. I've been really busy with school and work and family time, and I'm now calming down. So today what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be reviewing the new MAC shades. There's 5 of them, along with, I think there's a shiny gloss that goes with it. It is the GiamBatistta Valli. So I have all 5 shades, and we are going to be talking about them. Boop, those are the 3. Those are the other 2. And then this is the box for the shiny gloss. I actually really love the packaging on this one. Just the box is alone, because if you can see, it's not like a regular black box. It's really pretty. It has the flowers on it. And then it has his name, GiamBatistta Valli. So the GiamBatistta collection, they actually did a very great job with this collection. The packaging was on point. Instead of the MAC lipstick coming inside the regular black bullets, they actually designed it so that the outside of the bullets are the same color as the inside of the lipstick. So here are these are 2 shades. This one is called Tats. It's very pretty. This one is called Marherita. It's a pretty orange. This one is called Eugenie. Then next is Charlotte, which is this. The next shade is a pretty red, and it is Eugenie. Then this next color is the pale pink color that everybody has been going crazy for. This one is Bianca. And then last but not least is the High Shine Gloss. To me, the High Shine Gloss is like just like any other lip gloss that they have, but he just packaged it different. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to do swatches, and I'm going to show you how it looks on my skin with out lip liner, and then I'm going to do certain lip liner. So I hope that you guys like my review and first impressions video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. So first up, we have Bianca B with no liner. This is actually my second favorite shade from this collection. This is NYX Chestnut Liner with Bianca B. I loved it. Loved it. This next one has the High Shine Gloss. I really like this collection. I love matte, but then he gives you that High Shine Gloss that you can switch it up. Marherita. This was not my favorite shade on me. I wasn't feeling it at all. It was just too light. No. This is it with the Chestnut Liner by NYX. Like I swear when you start making money, they start acting funny. It's no
This is it with the high shine gloss. I kind of liked it with the high shine gloss. It popped a little bit more on me, but I still wasn't feeling it. Then you have Tats. This color is so pretty. This is Tats with no liner. I really like this one. Even though it kind of reminds me of all the other pinks that I have. You can never go wrong with pinks. Then we have the NYX Purple Rain liner with it, which I thought went perfectly great with it. It looked really, really good, and it made it pop out. Now you have it with the high shine gloss, and it still looks amazing with the high shine gloss. They did such a great job with that. Up next, we have Charlotte. Charlotte gave me that Ruby Woo feeling. I just, you can tell by my face, right? Now, when I use Charlotte with the high shine gloss, I normally don't like shine, but it looks good. Remember y'all